Yo, this is Deepfake with another one, y'all. Check this out. They're trying to erase my evidence. They're trying to get into my emails, set me up, delete stuff. Check this out.
Yo, what's poppin', everybody? This is Deepfake. So let me show you how they're attacking my phone to try to keep me from exposing that, you know, the evidence and stuff using stingrays and Wi-Fi. So now you see all this stuff in my phone, evidence, videos, just, you know, things, recordings to show what's going on. So if they weren't using stingrays and military equipment and stuff like that to silence me, then why would all these erased cubes be on my phone? If it was something that was just erased, you wouldn't even see it. You see that? This is all the videos and evidence that I have that they're erasing because they don't want people to see the truth. They want to control the narrative. So as you can see, all my videos and stuff, and then when I get right here, every other day they're trying to attack and delete stuff or erase stuff or just black it out. They can do it from vehicles. They can do it from devices that look like cell phones. They can do it from Wi-Fi, all type of different things. So why would it be like that? You know what I'm saying? You just ask yourself why. Because they don't want you to see what it really is. They don't want you to see. So they're going to try to block everything, every form of proof that you have. They don't want people to see it. You know what I mean? So, boom. Show you some of the equipment right there. You know what I'm saying? The Wi-Fi killers and all that. These are things they don't want TIs to know about. For real. So they try to make you look delusional and all this. Why would it be like that? Everybody that has common sense knows that it wouldn't be like that. This is what they do. So they wait for you to go home. They have the little vans, this and that. It doesn't have to be in a van. It can be in any type of vehicle. Any type of vehicle, bro. It can be in anybody's pocket. So you have to watch people that are always trying to get close to you because this is what they're doing. They're trying to delete the evidence. Deep fake with another one. Yo, roger that. Showing you the facts. Facts over fiction, baby.